Texas.
Come on!
And the winner by unanimous decision.